What's up, guys? We're gonna be breaking or ripping some 2020 Mosaic football. So we got a hanger box and a cello pack, and so we'll go ahead and open up this cello pack first. And so this cello pack comes with two packs of regular cards and then one pink pack. I don't know if the value is there to be buying this stuff at the secondary prices. So I would not be buying this stuff at the marked up prices. If you're able to buy it at cost, then cool. So first card is Matthew Stafford. Then we got Cole Beasley, Brian Dawkins, who was one of my favorite players growing up, Devontae Parker, Barry Sanders, and Harrison Smith. As you can see, there was nothing that first pack at all, really. I mean, that was pretty bad first pack. Let's see what we got in the second pack. Hopefully we got something better here. Andre Johnson, Allen Robinson, Steve Young, Devontae Adams Green, Flea Flicker, and the rookie of Kenneth Murray. So, not much there. If I had paid full retail price, you know, if I had paid the full secondary price, which I think these are going for about between 20 and 25 bucks, definitely would not be getting your money's worth on this. So yeah, that right there, maybe if I'm lucky, I'm able to get $5, you know, if that's what you're into. Now these hanger packs, I've been noticing they are much higher hit rate than any other product or any other line. So we'll see. We shall see, as they say. So here we go. Derwin James, Jerome Bettis, Adam Thielen, Bobby Wagner, Alvin Kamara, Cortland Sutton, John Brown, Deshaun Watson, Charles Tillman, Devin Singletary, Peyton Manning, Marcus Mariota, Amari Cooper, Steve Young, DK Metcalf, Jerry Rice, got Chase Young, Evans, another Steve Young, and Deshaun Vaughn. So yeah, you could see hanger pack, cello pack, not a whole lot of value. So that's the name of the game, as they say. Let me know which one was your favorite cards, and let me know what you think about these packs. All right, be safe out there.